one.
So my husband and I, we were planning this major surprise for the kids. We thought Sunday, December 10th would be a good day. So we got up with the intention of giving the kids this wonderful surprise. When we got up Sunday morning, the mood wasn't right, despite this huge surprise plan. But my husband, knowing the way to my heart, decided to grab some food on the way. So we did that.
What did you get, Liam?
It's really easy to break.
It broke up?
Yes.
What is it? Show it.
Snowman cookie.
Let me see what you got, AJ. Ooh, turn it around. Ooh, you got a snowman cookie. What you got, Daddy?
Tea.
Just tea.
So we're on our way now. You guys ready for the surprise?
Yeah.
Liam, get that out of your mouth, please. What do you think the surprise is?
The surprise is about drinking.
Guess. One guess, a good guess. What do you think the surprise is? Remember, I told you guys we're having a early. You're getting one early Christmas present. What do you think it could be?
It's really, I don't
know. What do you think?
But my best guess is just a toy.
It's just what?
It's a toy.
A toy? What kind of toy?
Yeah.
AJ, what do you want the surprise to be, the surprise gift to be?
Woo! I don't know.
You don't know? Can you give mommy a guess?
It doesn't have to be, correct? But I would say the surprise gift would be a Batman toy.
Would be a what?
Batman.
You want a Batman toy? And AJ,
I already have.
I want a Superman power!
You want a Superman power? All right then, we're going on our way. Let's see.
I'm getting mad, biggie mad. So what's the fun? Movie risky, body whiskey. Get tipsy, but not the bar risky. Kill a gun.
Guys, we're getting closer to the surprise. How are you feeling?
My head hurts. I feel like I'm gonna pee.
Dude, in terms of the surprise, what could it be?
A surprise? Mm-hmm. It's a shock to see.
Yeah?
Yeah?
What could the surprise be?
I would say it would be something.
Based on where we are or where we're going, what do you think the surprise is?
I don't know.
You still don't have any guesses?
The surprise means that me that I'm shocked to see a hill of my birthday.
Okay. We're in the hills. What could it be?
It could be a crocodile fort.
Huh?
It could be a crocodile fort.
Man. Yeah, early Christmas present. But what could it, what do you think it could be?
I would say
not what you want it to be.
It could be a Christmas year.
Christmas what?
It could be a Christmas deer, like a Christmas house.
A Christmas deer, a Christmas house? You said a Christmas house?
Yeah.
You remember
when we were here before?
Yeah. There's so much right here.
Okay.
I've never seen that tree.
Yeah, it's overgrown. The little time.
Yeah,
the
overgrown tree.
So we are here.
We are here.
Liam, where are you?
Up the hill.
Earlier in the car, you said you remember we were here before, and we were. What do you think we were doing here before?
Checking out the house.
The house? Which house? The
house.
Next door? No.
Oh, door.
So when we came here before, you thought we were checking out the house?
Uh-huh.
Why?
Because we were talking about it.
We were talking about it. It's a nice house. I'm not going to video it now, but it's a nice house. But here is the surprise. We were looking at the land. It's overgrown right now because there was a lot of rain for the past few weeks.
That's
but we were looking at the land. We bought the land.
Oh my, what?
AJ, Do you understand what I just said?
Yeah.
This land behind you, mommy and daddy bought that to build you guys a nice house.
Wait a second,
I gotta hide in there.
You're gonna hide in there? I guess you could hide in there. There's so many shrubs right now, you could hide in there.
That could be a great thing.
Liam, Jade, grab her, please. So what do you think?
I wish I could hide in there.
So nice. While you two were looking at the house, you were actually talking about
them. We came here, we were looking at the land, but of course we were looking at who our neighbors, our potential neighbors will be.
AJ?
So wait a second. When we move, we might be living right here.
Liam, I just told you something.
If we move from here, if we move from home and we live here, and we build a house here, that's where we're going to live.
This is where we're going to build our future home. So you remember y'all is talking about being able to play outside and why we have neighbors and everybody in the same space.
We won't be living in an apartment. We'll live in a house instead of an apartment.
Problem is,
or it's overgrown right now, so you won't be able to see it. But in a few months, we'll clean it up.
I can barely see the back.
You'll see it.
The back goes far away.
Down a hill. So there'll be a hill in the backyard. So there'll be a lot of things that we can do down there. We can build like a track to race, to ride bikes, all of that. We can build that down there on the back side of the hill. You understand?
That means we'll have our own space and we don't have to share spaces anymore.
Yeah,
exactly.
That's the idea.
RJ, so well. Do you understand what mommy just said?
Yes.
What did I say?
I said we're going to build a house.
Ooh, so you were hearing. How does that make you feel?
Shocked.
You're shocked? Excuse you, daddy. You're shocked. Are you happy?
Nope, I'm shocked.
So this has been something in the making for some time now, a few months actually. We were hoping that it would come through earlier, but it didn't. But nothing happens before the time, right? So it has happened now, and now this property belongs to Jadison and Justina Sewell and Ari Jade and Liam Sewell by extension. Let me see that dance. Go ahead. Let me see the happy dance.
It's a basketball celebration.
Okay. You have to go back. Go. So I can catch it on the camera. Go back. Let me see that happy dance. Okay. So this is it. There is not much to see because it is overgrown, but the plan is to eventually
a tree.
So big. You see a tree, yeah? Eventually tear all of this down. Jadison, how do you feel? I'm sorry. How do you feel?
Like holy thing to left, you know.
Yay!
Holy bush to cut down. Holy house to build.
Yeah.
But feel good.
Yeah.
Great accomplishment.
You know, Angie, this is going
to. On to the next step now.
This is where we're going to make it.
Who wants to pop some bubbly?
Me!
Oh my God! What do you mean by pop some bubbly?
When you're drinking, I'm gonna toss it.
Yeah.
Cheers to the future.